This next one's about James Bond.
Do you think such a spy exists? Someone to look up to for sexists? Blowing a secret volcano letter bits, all in his pursuit of tits. His character was better in the books. He wasn't just cruising casinos for fucks, sitting on a beach, sipping martinis, concealing an erection while looking at bikinis. You'll never find a crapper hero riding a jet ski, pissed in a tuxedo, a glass or two of his favourite tipple. One of his adversaries has three nipples. Right off a car, get another. In a hotel, having a shake, not a stir. Look at the gadgets, he's perplexed. He wonders if Q makes toys for sex. Skiing, abseiling, falling from the sky. Six different faces, he'll never die. Too many explosions, special effects porn. James fucking Bond, not Jason fucking Bond. Turn up whenever you want to. They're always expecting you. Entering rooms without knocking. Electric fire in the bath. Shocking.